Don't like iOS 26 beta but having trouble downgrading? Hello everyone, this is 3U Tools. Today we're going to talk about system downgrades. Why did the issue shown in the screenshot just now happen? It's because we can no longer downgrade to versions that are not officially signed by Apple. So, which versions are no longer signed? Get ready to take a screenshot, I've organized the list for you. But how can I remember all of that? Here's a method you can try. First, go to our official website and find firmwares, then select your device and model. Scroll down to check the firmware list. The versions you can use will show a green light under flash. Now that we've solved the version issue, let's go back to the downgrade process. If you've updated to iOS 26 beta and find that you don't like it, and you want to reinstall a previous version, make sure it's still signed, what should you do? Open 3U Tools on your computer. Just a reminder, before upgrading, always backup your data. Otherwise, if you downgrade and regret it later, higher version backups may not be compatible with lower versions. That's why 3U Tools also reminds you to backup. Check out our previous videos for the upgrade process. So, for those who made a backup before installing iOS 26, you may need to erase your device first. How to erase it? Press and release the volume up button, then the volume down button, then press and hold the power button until the device restarts and enters recovery mode. After entering recovery mode, download the iOS 18.5 firmware. And remember, not to unplug your device until the process is fully complete, okay? After it's done, just set up your Apple ID and other settings like you would with a new phone, and you're all set. If your flashing process gets stuck, check if you downloaded the correct firmware version. If it's another issue, feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe.